Well, if you watch that silly Super Mario Land 2, I almost said Mega Man 2 for some reason, race. Okay, those are some odd names in the ranking, but okay. Yeah, as you saw the title screen, I'm, for the first time, playing, almost said Pokemon Pinball, good lord. Kirby's Pinball thing, whatever, no.
I was almost semi-tempted to do that instead, but nah.
Oh god, that I have played, the Pokemon Puzzle Challenge on Game Boy. That's a thing. We might do that sometimes, the joke race, maybe.
Maybe.
And anyhow, they introduce weaknesses. That doesn't work for a puzzle league setting.
No,
probably,
it doesn't.
Excuse me, for a panel upon setting. Yeah, so. All right, shall we get started with this crazy thing? Oh, well, I guess we don't need to count it. We're not racing. So, you know what?
Yeah.
Start whenever you want. I'm just going to start new game.
Yeah. Start new game.
So how does it... Oh, okay, that's my flipper buttons. There's my skipper button. Oh, I didn't mean to, but hey, Wispy Woods it is.
And apparently we're going against Crack on my end.
Don't. I fell right between the flippers. I hate when that happens. Okay, that was points galore for no particularly good reason. God.
Oh.
I'm forgetting everything that Pokemon Pinball taught me. Which admittedly wasn't much to begin with.
We'll go with that.
Oh, hey, I don't know how I suddenly shot to the top, but I shot to the top. Okay. I think I'd first aid nearly in time for that. Shit!
No! Don't take me down back to the second level.
I was up in the third level for a brief shining moment, and then...
No!
And then that
there goes my first ball.
Damn it.
This is sad. I'm used to this one, and yet I'm having trouble.
Huh? But I pushed A at the... No. Whatever. I've played enough Kirby games to get at least decent at that platforming thing. I pushed it later, and it didn't count. What, do you have to press it early for it to...
Oh, here we go.
Do you have to press it earlier to get more, thing out of it? Because that doesn't make logical sense.
Goes Mr. Shine.
Mr. Shine and Mr. Bright. Why am I thinking of Kirby's Ghost Trap Avalanche thing? What? Huh? Oh, what, Wispy? What the hell? Why am I Wispy suddenly? How the hell am I Wispy suddenly?
It's a pinball game. What else do you...
Well, I mean, but it didn't... But I thought I had to do something special to get to him. I guess not.
Were you on the second level and got a warp star?
Yeah, I don't know how triggered it is, the thing. I thought I had to do something special to be doing that, but apparently whatever I did was special enough.
Great. Now I have to go back to do Mr. Shine, Mr. Bright again.
Now I have to go back to the thing because I hit the stupid warp star, even though I'd hit him several times. I mentioned I'm not good at pin... You motherfucking ball. I'm not that good at pinball unless it's, Pokemon Pinball Ruby Sapphire. For some reason, I was... Fuck. I was bizarrely good at that game. At the time. It was not an emulation, but at the time, sort of, yeah. So good that I actually gave it to GameStop. That's really sad.
No! Back to the second level. This is mainly why I don't like pinball games. Or at least this one in particular. And yet, I like this game.
Kirby, it's difficult to dislike a Kirby game, in my opinion.
Yeah.
I'm saying it's possible, I'm just saying it's difficult. Clearly I need a warp star out here because I'm not good at this shit. Okay, that counted for some reason.
No. Oh, yes. Back to the second level. Woo!
No. Okay, so I did do a thing to trigger the warp star. Okay.
No!
Oh, I got it again. Nice. Too bad I have to start over on Wispy, I'm sure, but you know. Yeah, instead of memorizing which flipper is which,
damn it!
Which flipper I just
the
say.
Easiest one where you could bounce back, and I lost a second ball. Damn it.
I fucking hurt you, friggin' Gordo. You know, Gordo is Spanish for asshole. No, actually, it's Spanish for fat. Anyway.
It's actually Spanish for the niño. We all know that.
No, they don't habla español. El niño means...
the Nino. Chris Farley, rest in peace, buddy. You were the greatest.
Can I get up there? Oh, come on, I had the warp star. Let me up there.
That's what I want. Come on, can I get back to the... No, that's not the middle one. That's not the middle
shit.
One.
Shit. I am terrible at this.
No.
Okay. I don't know why that was so much worse than the other attempts, but okay.
Whatever. We're back into this.
I can't possibly understand what they... Oh, fuck you. What they want here? I just...
There we go. Back to level 3.
Oh, you fucking...
And back down to level 2 because
and
this game
star
hates
because
me.
Apparently I did not deserve to fight Wispy, whatever. Gets on everybody's nerves, gets on everybody's nerves here today. That song gets on everybody's nerves, gets on everybody's nerves here today. Boop, boop, boop.
No! I did not want to go back to level 1! Yes, back to level 2. Back to level 2. We do not want to go back down there. I just said we do not want to go back down there! And I just game over.
I haven't game over yet. I'm shocked, really. Why does it just decide it's not going to count?
New game. Croco. I was not supposed to go with Croco to begin with. I was trying to go for Wispy. Now that I actually have, let's give this another shot.
Appreciate you there, M. Tomato, but you're not particularly helpful as helpful as could be because you're not top fucking level. You know the M. Tomato stops your ball from falling in?
Uh-huh.
I fell between the M. Tomato and the flipper, and it's like, whoop, you're gonna...
Asshole.
I didn't think that was possible. I thought the entire point was that its hitbox completely blocked you from falling in on a first glance. But it was saying that it seemed like it should have been.
No!
But apparently... Oh, that wasn't solid!
What?
Was it solid? Touch...
Bullshit
the,
game.
I was gonna say, touch the fucking floor. I don't care. What is this? Am I in a mini game of some sort?
If... Actually, I remember if you...
I see a timer and the squid thingy.
Is it the soccer game?
It looks like a soccer
then
game.
Then yes, it's a mini game.
Okay. So does this anything more besides points?
You'll gain some bonus multiplayer or... Yeah. Multiplayer and... multiplier, I should say. And bonus points, but... Win, lose, whatever, at the end, it automatically takes you to the third level of this.
Oh, the top, basically, okay.
Yeah.
That works. Aw, sad face. Oh, well. Alright, so, things happen. Back we go! Ah! And of course,
and
the
again.
The left side. Without just like, nope, no flippers.
I swear, guys,
and
look
then
at...
I get thrown right back into the bonus game? What the fuck?
I swear, guys, look at my top score! I'm not normally this bad at this!
Hey!
I once beat this game, like, 4 times in a row, because that's how the game works. It doesn't end until you game over. There! What I was trying to do, get back up there.
Shit. I. Oh. That was cool while it lasted. Oh, hey. It's still lasting, never mind. Aw, that was cool while it lasted. Aw, that was a... I feel like that was a pretty good run, considering. What annoys me is that every time the, you go off
there
the top,
we go. Let's
the,
go
the top
against
screen,
Wispy.
The egg things reset, the thing, whatever you're trying to do resets.
Yeah.
It's like, I'd make progress if I could A, stay up there, or B,
oh.
It wouldn't reset every damn time.
Oh.
You stupid fucking...
the Poppy Brothers.
No! You fucking fuck.
Oh.
There we go, touch the M tomato.
No! I do not like this mode. No, no, no.
I do not like it, Sam. I am.
Can I just go back up there?
I'd say sorry to go back to Pokemon Pinball. That I feel like I actually could just. Granted, a still Ruby Sapphire Pinball thing was much better in my opinion, but still, regular Pokemon Pinball wasn't that bad considering.
No!
Why do I have to deal with bad Mr. Flossy?
What? Stupid freaking. Wow. No! Frosty, work with me, buddy.
Well, I guess that was a. No, that was a.
Would you stop falling between the stupid things?
And of course, Frosty reset because fuck.
Oh, and right back to the top we go. And of course, the two eggs I'd cleared, uncleared. Yeah.
Because that's how bullshit this game is.
That's how it rolls.
I thought I hit, but maybe I didn't.
Oh, no, no.
Whatever. Ah!
That chicken egg blocked me.
At least now I get to show off this stage.
Shit, and it happened again. Fuck the M tomato. Clearly this is not working like it seemed to have been intended to.
Dang it.
Dang it, Bobby.
Speaking of which, well, I guess my game over finally. Because I'm pretty sure I'm out of spare Kirby's, so... Yeah, game over. 278,850 points. Yeah, that's whatever. Well, since I'm here, I guess I might as well, never mind the intro. I'll take a shot at Poppy stages if it'll let me. Or wait, no, I was at Poppy, I think Cracker was what I deemed it. Yeah. Oh, wow. Immediately it threw me into... I don't understand. That platform properties cannot be the same as Kirby's Adventure. It cannot be.
One more bonus point. Oh, time for the stupid egg challenge.
What's with this scarfy thing? I don't understand what... Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense. Never mind. That's gonna get a chance to help me, because, hey, fuck it. I feel like playing Bogro when he did his multi-cart review. Yeah, it's Tetris. You know Tetris, whatever. Buy a blueberry. Buy a Honda. Just no reason to buy a Honda. do all your banking at Bank of America. Whatever. Huh? What? Ball? Would you like to come back? Thank you.
Yeah.
The reason this track reminds
me of here.
Okay, you remember in UHF the shit. You remember the shit in UHF, right?
Who doesn't remember the shit in UHF?
We got it all on UHF, including shit. Where the, oh, shit.
No. Stupid chicken.
Where, those, twins and their umbrella doing that weird, that goofy song thing. Yeah. That's what this track reminds me of. Reminds me of that.
From which stage? Song they're doing.
Whichever stage has the Scarfies in it.
Oh, that's Croco's stage. Yes.
Yeah, for some reason, that's what makes me think. I don't know why. He's like, I don't know why. It's like, No, hit the damn Scarfies properly.
Come on, I want to hit the damn eggs.
And then it immediately just...
There we go. Maybe now I could go against the brothers. I don't even remember what they are.
Okay.
Poppy
so
brothers.
What,
no, no, no!
What, the lower the platform is, the less you get out of it?
I am mad. I am angry. This is my outside voice.
It's very angry sounding. I immediately need Proton Jet anyway. Okay, at least I get to the top now. Oh, suddenly you skip to the top. Ah! Never mind, of course, it just rebounds right into where the flippers are not, because that's fair,
yes.
Right?
Yes! Bonus game.
Do real pinball machines do this? Because there's nothing you can fucking do about that. Game over. Wow, I didn't get a fifth of the score I got the first game. I think you've seen enough of me suffering, so I'm gonna let Eizen do his thing, but I'm gonna switch games because I think
I believe I'm on my last life, but yeah, after I've shown off all the stages, I've accomplished what I wanted to do.
I think I'm good now. I think I'm real good now.
Shame I couldn't show off all the bosses, but yeah.
I got to one boss. I feel so good. Willing to waste some time with. No, I'm not touching Heart Awakening. I'm not let's playing that. That's not a thing. It's never gonna happen. Don't. However, if Phoenix ever gets back to me to record shit, he swore up and he really would get to back to blind playing that thing. So, yeah.
I mean, granted, I could barely hear him in that one, but from what I saw, I don't know. I'm still kind of iffy about the whole idea of it.
Me and Cobra put our heads together to get through the first half and the second half. I was okay, but yeah, that's a thing that needs to be witnessed by the internet, because it's just... It's not as bad as the one I pointed out where you don't get the dungeon... you don't get the sword until dungeon 4, but it's still questionable difficulty, if you ask me. So while you're finishing that up, you know what I'm going to do, Eizen? If I didn't mention it anyway.
Oh, thank goodness. Thank you, Kirby! Got right into the way of that bomb.
Eizen, while you do your thing, I am going to play Pokemon Pinball, because, yeah. Flipped! 1,000,000 points! Really generous with points in a pinball.
Yay, I finally beat a boss! I feel like I've accomplished something, and thankfully I got the wand. That's one thing I forgot to mention. If you beat a boss, but you don't get the wand, it doesn't count as a win.
Oh, of course not, because that's just be too easy, right?
Yeah.
Alright, multiplier.
I guess multiplier. Back to Croco, just to see if I do any better. And...
Yes, we know ball save. Whoa. Take it. Yay.
No.
No, stop. There we go. Yay, I am now Joey. I just caught a Rattata. I, c-
caught it with an Ultra Ball. Talk about overkill. I love one of the things I love about Pinball, it's kind of goofy and how it's just ridiculous on the shit can go.
Ooh, I'll go with that. Sure, why not, game?
Just realize, people, I never claim to be any good at this, necessarily. Just that I think it might be a tiny bit easier for me than Kirby's pinball thingy from hell.
Oh, that was brilliant on my end.
That was brilliant on my end, too. Yay! Let's get Pokemon. Gee, I wonder if that's a Caterpie. It can't possibly be a fucking Caterpie.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Master Ball? Well, no, that's what I have now. I have a Master Ball. Talk about overkill for a Caterpie. My god, I'm game sharking, obviously. You know, honestly, the Master Ball.
And I finally game over. Thank you, game. Just thank you.
Shit.
That could have gone far more better.
More better. Speaking of more better, what the fuck? Hit the stupid ball of Mon. Ball Mon thing.
Yeah, I agree with you, Kirby. I'm just kind of
Come on. How did you miss? Hit the stupid thing. Hit the damn Caterpie. There. This should not be difficult to catch a Caterpie with a Master Ball. I'm sorry. And, come on. Let me just, I know what I said about catching the mod, but let me have the slot. Let the man have the slot, please. There we go. And, I'll go till I lose the ball, because I'm sure I'm going to do that pretty quickly, so. Oh, that should have counted. Oh, well. All right, come on. What, are you going to do this too?
I may as well, seeing as I'm here.
Ball saved. Yes, I see the fact that you saved the ball. You shaved my Master Ball.
Shave off your Master Ball, sir. Shave off my Master Ball.
Catch a mode star. Oh, look who the Pokemon is. Who's that Pokemon? Da-na-na. Oh, it's the annoying yellow rat. Figures. Whatever. I still wonder about the physics of that, but, you know, whatever. I didn't make this game. Just certain things that happen in this game are a little questionable as far as the physics of pinball and or real life, but anyway. Yeah, I know. I'm going there. Field multiplier special bonus of something. I don't know. I didn't catch it because I cut it off. Man, Pikachu does not look impressed right there about to be caught. Come on. Finish him. Oh. Mortal Kombat, finish it! There we go. Yeah, play until I lose the ball, huh? I remember being this good. Shit, why have I not lost the ball yet?
And a ball bonus.
Goal multiplier special bonus of 10 million. Go to bonus! Except I'm not gonna get to because the ball is going crazy. Get in the stupid slot. There we go.
Bonus multiplier.
Mouth stage. Woot. I haven't done these in forever. How do I remember what I'm doing here? I'm going to fail this game because I said that. Oh, yeah. I guess you have to collect the coins. I guess that's the thing to do. Makes sense, at least. Ooh, times three. Triple play. Yeah, I meant to do that, guys. I'm still totally that good at this fucking stupid game.
I don't know why, but for some reason, I'm reminded why I don't like the red theme. Because I could do everything else, but I can't get into the damn Bellsprout area. Get anywhere else, but no actual... Screw you, game. Stupid small bonus.
Oh, I have 10 seconds. I can do this. Oh no! Oh wait, what? What? Oh, it costs you a coin if that happens, though. Of course.
Bonus multiplier!
No! I had the two coins. There was two coins left in the ball field. And, oh, I could have won that. Fuck you, Meowth, you little troll. Okay, get in the slot. No, get in the slot. Get in the slot, Master Ball. 30-second pole saver.
Yay.
Yay, cave. I don't know what that means, but oh, I guess it means slot. Cave means slot, apparently. That makes sense, right? Get some stupid.
Can I go and
evolution.
Catch some more?
Evolution.
Thank
evolution.
You.
Evolution boat stuff.
That's totally not Weevil. Or Weevil. Weevil Underwood.
Oh god, it's fucking Weevil Underwood. Yeah, that's him, alright.
He's now a catchable Pokemon, even though he's from a totally different franchise.
And he's a fucking asshole at that. I fucking hate Evil Underwear, Evil Underwood. Evil Weevil Underwood. There we go, Weevil Underwood.
Yeah, I think I hit the Voltorbs enough. Can I actually attempt to hit the Weedle? Thank you.
Oh.
There's one, two.
Nice. Oh, that's one.
Oh, come on, just one more hit.
I forgot how bad I am at the evolution thing.
There we go. I caught a Weedle.
Oh yeah, I was trying to figure out which one is the tilt. Alright. I tell you why I'm bad at the evolution thing. I remember now. I'm bad at hitting specific places on the field because I can't aim for shit. Okay, seriously, get down.
Why do you think I hate the red area so much?
Come on. That should have counted. Good thing Saber was barely still active. That should have counted. Scott! Never mind, evolution mode fail. And a ball bonus. I guess it was bound to happen eventually. Pokemon caught, no Pokemon evolved, because fuck that. 6 Cloysters, 2 Slowpokes, 2 Poliwags, 1 Psyduck, 5 Cave Shots, 100 Spinner Turns, okay. Multiplier 5. 149 million points.
Field multiplier. Now I got
what
ball
the
saved.
Until I
now I got
it. I'm gonna keep playing.
Wait. It's Great Ball then Super Ball, wasn't it? No.
It's Pokeball, Great Ball.
Great Ball, Ultra Ball. There we go. I think the design of what looks like an S is distracting me. That might be it.
Well, in the Japanese version, they were called different names, so. And they didn't bother to update the design. Great localization, guys. Just brilliant. So I got a big bonus of 8 million. I just finally acknowledged that. Anyway.
Catch a Let's bonus? No, just a ball saver.
Let's catch. Gee, that could be Pidgey. Spit out the right name and sound like a real genius. No, it's a Pidgeotto, obviously. We get to skip because we're special. Yeah, no. Again, people, don't be fooled. I am not good at this game. Trust me, I'm not. Shit.
Likewise, because apparently I got a small bonus again.
Fuck. And I just fell into the thing again.
Evolution? No, nope, just another ball saver.
Huh? How did I do that? Eh. Shit, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, well. Yeah, I think Great Balls were Super Balls in Japan, so that would probably explain your
Hurry, move to the next area!
I'd appreciate that, honestly. I'm kind of sick of this area. Oh, small bonus! 4 inch, excuse me. Cave!
You know, Cave, if you let me try to do so, I could try to move to the next area. Of course, that doesn't really count.
Would you get in the stupid slot? No. Pika. Thanks for being useful for once, you stupid yellow rat.
And a ball bonus. Which I think was like my second one.
Ultra ball.
Yep. Last ball.
Hey, come on.
Just get into the slot. Thank you. Wow.
Oh, wow, field ball bonus. That really doesn't make any sense. Especially since I just started this ball. Which I see no real reason why I would want it.
You know, guys, I used to actually halfway understand some of the mechanics of this game. Not all of them, because I seriously can't do certain...
And that's game over, son of a bitch. Whatever, I'm switching to blue.
I'm sorry I've done this to you.
I don't really care.
I and a ball bonus because I ended up getting hurry and I panicked.
Who's that Pokemon?
Yeah,
well, it's obviously Nidoran. But what sex is it?
You can tell by the pose, Herp Derp. Only a true Pokemon master knows that, though. Oh, yuck.
And apparently, it looks like it's female. Because you're doing it for all the ladies.
Multiplier. Times three. Damn it, I can't do that to save my... Get through the... You know what, why am I even bothering with it? Just, yeah, so you know what, there.
Oh, come on, go back to the shelters.
We can do.
Go back to the shelter bonus! Come on! How else am I going to reveal who that Pokemon is, even though I already know what it is, if I don't go back up there? And it's still not enough. I need one more. Oh, come on! You got back up there and you still couldn't do... I am disappointed.
Hell. Excuse me, people. I'm sorry. I saw something crawling on the ground. Ugh. That's a damn spider. I'm upset. Give me while I continue. Oh, well, that was the greatest thing I've done so far.
There we go!
There.
Now I can actually attempt to catch it.
Wow, that Rattata was a pathetic easy catch.
There's one.
Wow.
Two. Three. And can I actually catch it? Can I actually catch it? Stop leaving me in suspense! No!
You gotta see what happened in my footage. I mean, it's happened before in the past, but...
And I lose a ball instead of catching it. And I barely touched it! Come on, game.
There we go. I'm really sick of the fact that I can't get in the stupid left slot. Whatever. And the ball bonus, whatever.
Pikachu mode because... Yay.
Okay, game over, so I think we can stop. I'm sorry. If you don't want to stop, we can keep going. I'm thinking the offer to you. Deal or no deal? I mean, continue
you,
to play.
Well, there's another ball bonus. I only have one ball left. I may as well continue. And then after that, I'll just say whatever.
That's what I mean.
Well, we can just agree I'm much more better at pinball than pinball in video game format. Pretty much anything in real life compared to video game base. Because, let's see, I can't do card games on video games because why would they play fair? I can't play pinballs in video game because, again, why would they play fair? I really don't know how to follow that up.
And I just. Oh, apparently I was playing this before. Because I have Clefairy and Zubat unlocked in the. And Paras in the Pokedex when I did not see those in my playthrough, though. Oh, I even have Alakazam. Wow. I was doing better at the time. We'll say that, because probably I was. And so, there you go, ladies and gentlemen, definitive proof that I am not good at pinball games, apparently. Even though I swear Ruby Sapphire was... Well, no, that was just really pathetically easy, never mind.
Made it to Celadon City! Yay! What does this serve? Pretty much nothing. Unless I can get a catch-a-more mode. Of course not.
Oh, I like this particular background music track. Anyway... Yeah, let's turn the rumble on a ROM. Because, you know, that's a thing, right? That's a thing that works.
I mean, it totally works on a gamepad. And I immediately get to move to the next area, but it means nothing. And I game over.
Just so you people... You didn't see that. Just so you people know, this is a thing that will probably happen in the future, which thing on my end. In case anybody wants to know or care. Since you're not seeing it right now, Eizen, we'll see you later, but if you give you an audio clue now, Square Enix, and that is all.
Yes.
That's all I'm going to say. You know what? Some of this... It's a GBA ROM. I've come off a GB ROM. I think some of it's not being shown on screen. Oops. Even better. So you can see Square Enix in cut-off O-Vision. Okay, we can stop recording. I'm sorry. I've embarrassed myself this bad.
You embarrassed yourself. Look at me.
I embarrassed you too. I'm doubly sorry, man. I embarrassed both of us, and I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But what? It's me, but Evans.
I still don't see the reason why you ran away. Come on in here.
I'm sorry, I was watching Jumanji the other day. I have not got to see that until long. I didn't get to finish watching it, sadly, but anyway. I'm sorry, I love Jumanji. I'm the man of Robin Williams' best movie, but I still was very fond of it. And you know what? I'm going to give an honest opinion on the internet. It's going to piss people off because honest opinions always do that. That was the one time Kirsten Dunst was not annoying. Oh, bitch.
Oh.
I'm sorry, but seriously, she was one of the worst parts of Spider-Man. I'm sorry. It's not like the first movie, but she was not Mary Jane Parker material, if you ask me.
I mean, from what I've heard from the old versus new of the Spider-Man films, apparently, if it was just typical boy meets girl thing, not that bad. But from Mary Jane meets Peter Parker, yeah, not the best ones.
In Jumanji, Kirsten Dunst was, for once, not annoying, in my opinion. Oh, she was a kid, then it doesn't count. That's why it counts, because when she didn't know how to be annoying yet. So, I'm sorry, I'm done being stupid on the internet.
Yeah.
good night, every pony.
And
watch out for Trixie.
Yeah, you can watch out for that. Watch out for me playing a pinball game on a bad night. Because apparently I tend to break things if that happens.
Sorry to disappoint Michael Jackson or his piece or whatever. It is no longer a thrill night. It's a bad night. It's a bad night for the naysayers. Oh, I just don't care. I still like Tracy. I'm sorry. Now I don't have it. Yes.
Yeah.
So, yeah, good night. I'm stopping now.
Good night. Over.